Okay, this one is the last question of the exercise 1.3 and the last question of the chapter, because 1.4 is not for the examination. That is optional one. We have to study 1.1, 1.2 and 1.3. So, in a potato race, a bucket is placed at the starting point, which is 5 meters from first potato. See, first potato, here is the first potato, here is the second potato, 1, 2, here is the third potato, like this. From first potato, the bucket is 5 meters away from the bucket. So let us find the distance. Distance to be covered. For first potato, see, 5 meters for putting the potato in the bucket and 5 meters for returning. So 5 into 2, that is the competitor have to cover 10 meters. For second potato, see, second potato is 3 meter away from the bucket. That means 5 plus 3, 5 meter first potato, then plus 3 meter. He has to cover 2 times, that is into 2, which is equals to 8 into 2, that is 16 meter. Then for third potato, then 2 times he has to run, that is 2. One for putting the potato, one for returning. 11 into 2, that is 22. So now series is 10, 16, 22 to 10 potatoes. A equals to 10, B equals to 8 to minus 7, 16 minus 10, that is equals to 6. Then N equals to 10, SN question mark, S10 question mark, then SN equals to 10 by 2 in the big bucket, 2A plus 10 minus 1 into D, 10 by 2, 2 into 10 plus 10 minus 1 into 6, 2 ones are 2 5s are 5 in the bucket, 20 plus 9 into 6, 5 into 20 plus 54, 5 into 74, 370 meters. The competitor has to cover. Okay, see, the chapter is completed, arithmetic progression. Why I solved only 4 to 5 problems in a class? Because you have passed 8th standard without examination, you have passed the 9th standard without examination. We are not knowing your knowledge related to the mathematics. That means we are not aware of your knowledge about the mathematics. So in the 10th standard, very different topics are there. Nowhere you have learned arithmetic progression, know where you have learned. Trigonometry, know where you have learned. Then coordinate geometry, know where you have learned. So we need to know your talent related to mathematics, but we don't, because due to corona, we are not physically, we are not conducting the classes for you. That is why we are insisting you to practice the problems, and if any comments you have to ask questions related to any topic at any time, we have provided you a number of contacting number. And also one must you have to do, you must write the fair note without fail. Shortly we are going to call you to show your face in the school, either in the school or in some places where the sister suggests. Okay, now I have completed the arithmetic progression, first chapter of arithmetic. Next chapter I will take one algebra topic. So after one algebra topic, then I will continue in geometry. So please prepare the fairs as well as the shortly I will give some assignments related to this chapter. Everything you have to complete the better achievement in SSLC standard. Okay, thank you.